as much as 50% more than you use cash. And that's because they're separating you from that feeling of using money. You have to pry money out of my hands. My husband and I travel a lot, and I tend to check my bags inside so that I don't have to pay that fee to check it at the curb. And we sometimes run late, and one time we were catching a plane, and we were running around. He said, baby, please, let me check it at the curb. Please, I'll give you the $2. I said, yes, fine, give me the $2. So he gave me the $2, and we rushed into the gate, and we get to the gate, and he says, you know, what's that rolled up in your hands? And I opened it up, and there was the $2. I held on so tight to that money, I forgot to give it to the guy at the curb. He said, we're not going to get our bags. We'll never see him again. You have to know that credit, although you can sort of use it wisely, is a road to disaster.